dancer Lorin Ball hit the course, and his run had all the right moves as he completed all nine obstacles in a time of 3:20.52. And that time puts Ball all the way in fifth place.